Jesus, bro, we got like 3.5 people in here.
It's so bad.
Genuinely horrible. Oh
I
my
hope the
God.
rest of them aren't like this.
Yeah, that
Because the
would be really
first couple were
bad.
actually pretty good, and then like Austria was pretty decent. I think we had like 12 or 13,
Yeah,
and then we had
people
7
started
for this
crashing
one.
out lap one and they were like, "I'm good enough to finish the race." And then they got like really balding mad and then, you
And then
know.
they switched to Red Bull.
Wow. I can't believe you would roast a Red Bull driver like that. An unnamed Red Bull driver.
Who would do such a thing?
Who are you talking about?
I don't
What?
know. I'm a
Who? I don't
Ferrari driver
know.
now. I don't know.
Yeah. I'm a Ferrari driver. I have no idea what I'm talking about.
Grazie, ragazzi. Grande macchina.
All right, it's time to put 3.6 laps of fuel in the car.
It's time to run so the same set of sauce for 2 laps and then mediums for the last.
Let's go.
When you're ready, let's
I
go.
don't know. I think I'm just gonna wait. I think I'm just gonna wait.
If I qualify on mediums, I usually do first lap with no ERS, and then second lap ERS with the same set of softs, and then third lap the mediums. This alpha just fucked me up.
Sam got a National Weather Service severe thunderstorm warning.
Oh, that's good.
6:15 destructive 80 mile per hour winds, and she goes, "The corn flying though." What the heck? Oh. Sam, stream up. Alright, it's time to make a few desk renovations. I'm gonna slide my keyboard over there. Take my pad I. I flip that open. Wannabe MacBook. Throw this on for my own stream on. Might have been good. So effectively, everybody's gonna be starting on the sauce. This is bad.
How do you know that?
Because I see everybody else on the sauce.
Well, yeah, it's just setting the banker lap, you know?
Okay. I genuinely think a lot of them are gonna start on this awesome one. This is why I think we should have had we should have had an actual because you can assign AIs to race for them. That's a fat L. Oh, did Cam get kicked out? He did.
Got kicked
And
out.
so, Cam, he got kicked out of the game. That's a fucking ginormous L. Matt. Oh, Matt's just dead. Come on, let me call the rest.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Yo, the race though. You should hop back on. SMH and on the level it can't be. Alright, so I'm gonna hop. I'm so far 125.6. Golly. Did you have no fuel?
No, I was running by.
Okay, I was about to say. I'm about to be in low fuel mode. Did you get a penalty?
I did not.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I got a warning, though.
Ooh. Look at the top of his soft tire. What the... Yo, Krusty isn't using the skip. Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious. What is he doing, though? Hey, that's an AI driver. That is an AI driver, ma'am. Okay, now it's not. Caught his ass. Oh, now it is.
And now we wait till... Actually, I might just go right back out.
Yeah. Now we kind of just...
Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 27.2. When you're ready, let's go.
Sent that meme. It's like the really old ringtone. It's the guy just like straight up curse dancing across the street. I just told him everybody not so
just fucking young all the time.
Last to first, me brace. Bullying Lucas Blakely. Bullying Marcel Kiefer and Lucas Blakely.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Bullying women as well in that one Australia race that he did. Green is set 81291. Thank you. catch what was said in the group chat?
No, what happened?
I just see a little thingy over there. Little one. Bro. Prez, like, said let's go, but he ain't even here, bro.
What the hell? What the hell, bro? P2? Less than 2 tenths off Luca?
Yo! Hold on. You're nutty. Yeah, I think quicker might go a little bit faster, but I mean
he's on mediums right now, bro.
Uh oh!
And that was on a U set of softs.
Uh oh, stinky.
Uh oh.
Yeah, and MF's about to go out.
Yeah, but that. It's 4 tenths off of me.
I just gotta.
Did he just spin out?
Uh oh. Yeah, I'm gonna use my unstable setup. Fuck it. Trademark. Bump into roll bars.
Oh, Luca just spun out. Luca just crashed.
Oh, no, I think that was quicker. Quicker fell over. This is so sad. Three, like, five quicker.
Wait, is he, like, out?
Yeah. Where were you when I am quicker die? I am
coming at the end of this lap.
So sad. There's a yellow flag in the pit lane. The car done blew up.
I thought it was out. He's still driving.
Well, he said, oh, he retired from the session. Number one, lean fuel mix.
I don't know if I want to do mediums or softs now. I might just go out on the mediums, and do you think I have enough time to do another 2 hot laps?
Yeah, if you get out there right now.
I can push on the outlap on the mediums, so I'm not too worried about that. Oh, 4 minutes? I don't know about that.
Nah, you're good.
Our best lap so far is a 1:25.8. All personnel be aware, car leaving.
The last little
push hard on this outlap. Try and get 2 laps in.
Whatever.
My softs are one lap older than everybody else's, which kind of sucks.
Yeah, lawnmower.
I was pit a little bit earlier. Maybe I'm trying to drag them out a little bit longer. I'll try and keep up with Luca if I can. He's fucking 4/10 faster than me in qualifying. We'll get a little DRS train going. Keep Krusty behind, and that's 2 and 3 for us, maybe, depending on how fast Quicker is to get through to everybody.
50, 13, 12, oh my god, 11 miles an hour into the pit lane. I hope that was safe enough. Oh, we didn't get a penalty, thank god. Stewards are gonna have a look at that one. It's a little fast. Oh, my frames just died. What the hell?
Should have went on another set of softs, dude.
Alright, who's my pit crew? Oh,
can sabotage him.
Cam is dead.
That's to be expected, though. No?
Cam has died.
As soon as I feel my tires to start to go off, I'm letting you through.
Wait a minute.
You think you can get by me? Go by.
I got you.
We'll get some
I'll let you know.
Going to secure the 1-2. I can fight with Krusty to keep him behind.
I'll let you know. Yeah, I don't know, bro. Alright, let's see. Did he, Well, he didn't improve. But...
What is Reem doing?
What were you doing though? Cam did not set a time. Cam did just not set a time. Bro, I told you, bro. The strat is trolling. The strat is definitely trolling. Doing the Yarno Otmir P last to P 1. Alright. It's time to do some absolute coke in the race.
Do a couple key bumps.
Ah, dog. Alright, let's do a little bit less of the fuel. Yeah. Wait. Alright, we're good. I think. Really should have upped my rear downforce, but you know, fuck it. Rear downforce moment. You and I are the only ones ready.
All these kids trying to adjust their strat.
Imagine
just get a blazing
strategy.
Start and pass Luca right off the front. Wait, what car is that kid behind you in? Do you see that in your mirror?
I don't. What happened?
He's in like a retro F1 car, it looks like. His wing's gone.
Lawnmower.
Oh
think Matt is watching something in the back.
DRS now available.
I can't keep in this fucking DRS without fucking my DRS.
Next DRS, if I'm close enough, I can go.
I have his DRS now.
Sorry, I made a mistake. And I'm still in your DRS train, so you're keeping me up with you. Teamwork right here. Clear?
Yep. He's still in his DRS or no?
Yep.
This worked out perfect.
Thank you.
I think we're going on lap 9.
Copy.
Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
What a fucking amazing move.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
What are your tires looking like?
Okay, clear.
My fronts are at 45 and my rear's at 35.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, we can take you this lap.
That was most definitely a fucking race incident, I think.
Yeah.
hop onto the hards. These wear incredibly hard. From battling behind you guys, 33%.
Got that confirmed.
I think I should be fine. I'm gonna be running in clear air for a while, so.
That is true.
I got released behind Krusty, god damn it.
You'll be able to overtake him.
Yeah, hopefully. I'm a couple of times quicker than him on time trials, so.
Is in.
past crust has been staying my ERS in the back light.
Trying to make the best out of this tire.
He had a little moment, he was 1.3 behind me. So I'm slowly gaining my quicker, slowly.
Couple tenths here and there, or everywhere?
Yeah. Couple tenths here and there.
Blue flag, blue flag.
Rusty spawn, we're good.
I think we're falling now.
You're... How's this
fucking...
Who's in first right now?
Well, it was me. Cam came in behind me.
Cam is up there too, okay.
And Luca and Quicker are going to pass me on.
Thank you.
he's on the sauce behind me, so.
Yeah, I'm gaining on him.
What?
Okay. I'm gaining on him and he's on subs. Thank you.
Where were you on by that lap? Eight?
I was at 45 in the front and 35 in the rear.
He just pitted so he could take that from me.
They need all the points they can get. Gaining on Husky like half a second ago. with him so we can get DRS in the street.
Roughly 30 seconds.
Thank you.
off.
Spot.
Yep. See if I can get him. Going down, but not flipping off.
No, don't remind me. Maybe God, fucking not. Holy shit! Fucking Christ, dude! Let me get back on the track. Thank you. Down the Hamilton Straight. Holy fuck, dude. I literally was in the... Angie.
that would just like squeeze you?
No, I fucking spun, and instead of countersteering, the new controller mechanic is we're gonna countersteer a little bit, but you have to get all the way off the throttle. Where in reality, you would keep a little bit of slip and try and get the car back because the front wheels are trying to rotate. There's no understeer enhance for controllers anymore. Neither is there a throttle assist.
It wasn't that bad though. P2 and P4. You split them and I'm right behind, so.
It's not bad. Even if you had a yellow
front wing, it would have changed, probably. It probably been 2 and 3.
Yeah, it would have been 2-3. That was my fault. I backed him up a little bit into a corner. He literally had a corner. Like, the fucking...
Yeah, it was the last chicane. That's where it happened. That
dude, the last... So like, the only time that he gains on me is through the traction zone. That's it.
Those last couple laps after he spun, I was gaining time hand over fist. I closed like probably a 3 second gap in the last 4 laps or 5 laps whenever he spun.
Like, it's actually genuinely dog shit because, like, I don't use assists, right? And it's the same for quicker. Like, the only places he gains is the traction zones.
Who, Luca?
Luca.
Yeah.
And you can see it in his ghosts as well. He's very, very slow through the corners, but as soon as he gets into the traction zones, it's over. And so he just had the ERS and